Tony Catalano was a professional football guard who played for one season in 1920. Catalano was born on April 13, 1895 in Indianapolis, Indiana. Over one season, Catalano played for the Hammond Pros. He passed away on July 25, 1980 in Boise, Idaho.